Poppy, what you got cooking to do? Yeah.